And War, my bad. On War, how he like to be called. He won't be going somewhere, won't put me underground, you know. I was bad, but I'm back now, you know. See, I just met this nigga Benji, and he alright, but he a bitch, cold bitch. Huh? That nigga's nasty, serious lyricist. Yeah. And me, well, let me tell you this though.
Allow me to introduce myself, my name is Ronald.
The opposite of Anwar. I'm crazier than Benji, porn is cool. I'm the devious motherfucker and I'm ignorant fool. See, Anwar's a bitch, that nigga is too nice. Always wanna help a nigga change his life. But what happens? He stressed himself out, burned both sides of the candles. That nigga burnt out, but he a good dude. Wear his heart on his sleeve, bitches fucked his head up. I told him leave, take you and Sali on a trip. Please, me and Benji gonna hold it down. I got you, chief. Now check it out, between me and you, that nigga Benji, he pussy too. He cool with everybody, real social guy, you get him.
I don't know what he's trying to do.
Shoot, I've been trying to get up with you.
Oh Lord.
Yeah, and oh Lord, nothing. I'm saying, we ain't been doing this in a minute. You got me over here driving.
Drought? What do you
saying?
Mean? What do you mean droughting?
Droughting?
You alright?
Well, what's the day?
Tuesday.
Too long. That's what it actually is.
You all right, like I said.
Nah, see,
and I got stuff to do.
And you spraying them secretions.
I mean, what else you want me to do? You want me to go out the house stinking?
I'm about to.
You about to what?
You know what? You know what?
What?
I'm saying, though. You got me all. You got your. You know what?
What? You just standing here.
Come here.
Boy, stop playing. Come here. I gotta get ready.
Come
what
here.
Are you doing?
Come here. Come
on.
Ooh,
ooh. No, ain't nobody trying to go do anything. Up. Come on, nothing.
You know I like it rough.
Babe? Babe? What? Babe?
Early for this shit, man. God damn. I believe this shit. Can't even get none in sleep. She must have left early or something. Alright, man. What did you tell me? Bump it.
Together fun. We're newlyweds. It shouldn't be like this. instead of it being us, it's, honey, this dinner party, and make sure your dress is nice, and make sure my suit is together, and don't forget to take your medicine before you go to bed. I'm 31. I don't need this. It's not what it's supposed to be. If I didn't, I didn't ask you this. I just can't do it.
So, are you happy?
No, not at all. No.
So, what do you think you want to do?
I don't know. That's why I brought you here. I don't know. I need to talk to someone about it, but I really don't know.
Do you want to stay?
I'm sorry. I'm really running out of time. I'm sorry for such a short notice. I'm happy you came by. I have to go. Thank you.
See you again next week.
Hey, I just had to hurry up and leave out. Is everything all right? Yeah, I'm still on the way now. It's just going to take me a couple of minutes. I'm just still leaving out. Okay, I'll still be on my way. All right, I'm walking down to the car now. All right, bye.
You said you ain't know how to play spades.
Man, I did.
Oh, you did, man.
I did.
Oh, okay. Now you playing games. Okay.
What is the first letter of the alphabet?
A.
Oh, thanks.
Is all you got is just spades? Is that all you got?
Maybe I do, maybe I don't.
Get your hand off of it. I got it.
I'm doing my part.
What
you doing?
I'm saying.
I'm doing my part. What you doing? Okay, is everybody ready?
We got it. Talk that.
I'm winning this. He just don't know. If he win, he about to take me shopping. Yep. Yep.
Okay. Okay. You just might got me right there. Unless.
Oh. I tried.
He tried. He failed, but he tried. It's okay. Don't be mad at him.
He's
the player.
I'm being so true with you. My partner got this one. It's all I know.
You know what? I have so much faith in you. Why, you know why? Yeah, I want that. That's what I need.
Bullshit.
Get them shoes.
What?
I just made those shoes.
How the hell is it possible?
I told you.
You said I got my five. I said I was going to get five. You said you had two. That was Sam. You went Sam, and you didn't get your two. We got six. You see what I'm saying?
What?
This is what I'm talking about, Angie. This is what I'm talking about.
Well, all I know is money, so I got 100.
All I'm saying is, you didn't do your part.
Andy up.
Bullshit.
So you paying me damn much. I ain't paying it.
You a paying attention? That bullshit is all over.
Hey.
Don't hate the player. Hate the game.
Damn straight.
I was trying to go to the mall, spend some of this money.
Honey, you just got in.
Change money fast.
I did, didn't I? I just wanted to throw on something.
What you about to do for us today?
I'm chilling, actually. I was just about to ask you, like, what you was getting into, because I could roll to the mall with you if you wanted. I mean,
let's make it happen.
What's up? I mean, come find me. Yes.
Oh, you did? probably hit up that one movie. That what brand movie you might have changed?
That's after shopping though. Yeah, we can do that later.
Oh,
let's go to the mall first.
Yeah. Alright, I saw some shoes.
I'm so glad.
I didn't even have an elevator, but I've been looking at that shoe girl. I look so good.
I look good in your outfit.
Yeah, you got
to put on my blue long.
Hair looking all nice. Like, how long you been in the mirror?
It's the shoe girl. I just got it done. Yeah. I'm so glad you won. I've been trying to tell you for a minute.
Oh, okay. It's funny, I just won today. You're talking like this to me.
I know, right? I'm crazy. It's so crazy. It's funny, Darius. I was just telling my friend about you.
Oh, they were from school?
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Oh, you just
found me? I like that.
You guys are nice. Shoes for you.
Yeah, shoes from me. And then once I buy those, we could go to the hotel. And you could go somewhere and get it.
Yeah, I might look good some heels
on your own.
Oh, yeah, that's what I'm saying. I might look good somewhere else too.
Because let's just start with the shopping part and then we'll see how it goes. You know?
What are you trying to pick up?
I mean, I want some shoes and then I saw this purse too. Oh my God, this purse that will go with the shoes and the dress. Like both of them. I think if you got both of those,
Again.
Hello? What? Okay. Alright, I'll see you soon. So, party this afternoon, make sure you're here.
I gotta close the window before I record, cause New York don't know how to be quiet. Stand up. Third. Coochie down to the socks like I'm Biggie Popper. Keep your girl head in my Tommy boxes. But rent it out, she a silly hoe, cause she know the freaking style can't plenty though. She don't get nothing from my nigga though. Or she get his hard dick and some Cheerios. Kinda send it out, but I never go. But I put him in a dirt with the penny low. No tint though, on my window. So you see a nigga shining in a Benzo. Holy. Got me feeling like Jim Jones. I'm a pimp though. No limit.
You are your fiddle. Shut your mouth. Listen close. What we come for do? Shut it down. Legal shot. No touch a ball. No excitement. See them frightened. Watch them run around.
Come here, girl.
We are no. Okay. This is the outfit I'm going to wear today.
Make it clap. One go take it off. Set the trap.
Okay, okay, no, sir. I might as well hop in now. You know what? You play too late. You gotta be glad I was gonna get in anyway because you left on my hair early.
Okay, you know what?
He was at the pool.
We was at the pool earlier.
He always gets a weird though.
One or the other, man. How much
I think Alex got a boo.
I don't think Alex
got a boo.
Got
a boo. Mm-hmm. I don't know about that.
I'm trying to tell you. This
good. I know he owe me money though.
True, what's up with the moment? Oh shit. God damn, Masterpiece, I didn't know, man, it's upside down
you
shit, man. What the hell, man? It's upside down.
Don't you know?
Shut up.
Everybody's supposed to have ketchup.
Ketchup was supposed to be this. Mm-hmm. I don't know what you want. Mm-hmm. I gotta do something. God damn it, what's up with this watery shit, too? You got watery mustard?
Is it watery mustard?
You know you're supposed
to.
Shake
it up. Right.
Yeah, I do it over the sink, you know.
Yeah, got that mustard pre-cum.
Really though, that's how you feel.